we go.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626. VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated.
Sir, it appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Am I supposed to be going?
Get moving, droid.
Don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. There we go.
What the?
Oh shit. I might think they could see me. Oh shit. Okay. It's gonna be timed. Oh shit. Oh, I'm supposed to run through it. Damn it. Okay. Oh, damn it. I gotta be stealth with this thing?
Command wants to report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Stealth. Me and the Red Bot growing awareness. Let's see the interval. Okay.
Hey, how's that description coming?
Gotta be stealth.
Command is expecting updates before Endor files.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to
hurry things up, but no promises. I'll pass it along. Oh shit. It's gonna suck.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
All right, come. Level this thing up too. Oh, what?
Eject your central cannon cooling cell. Enter in lockdown.
Where am I supposed to be going?
Lockdown. You'll need to deactivate it from one of their terminals. Contact me when it's done.
How does it look?
You were right. This IR cannon's power coupling is fried.
Around this.
That transmission from home one should be broadcast at any point.
Then we'll finally get to meet up with the fleet.
Oh, shit. Fuck am I supposed to... Oh... Goes up and down, huh? This game is already dope. I'm liking it. Shock eliminates enemies. Shock is full when aimed permanently. Okay. Another weapon I guess I'm about to be getting. Oh shit.
It's time. We're heading to Solus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Shit. Oh, there's a guy right here. Everybody. Oh shit.
Come Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Is very complex.
I've located the encrypted intel.
This is not Flynn. We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then.
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn. And reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Want some. Damn. Holy shit. Fuck. Drop her. Oh, shit. Nope. Sorry, homie. Holy shit, who's that? Fuck! Fucking it. Who else wants some? I ain't leaving. He's only glitched in the ground. Well, that means I can't hit him. That's funny.
Need a slice.
Oh, shit! Gotta take him off the high ground. They say he's getting away. Sexist pigs. Oh shit. Fucking had a feeling. Oh. Oh shit. That bitch. Y'all try to fucking ambush me, huh? Okay. Oop. I don't think you understand who you fucking with. Oh! Fucking dead end. Fuck. The wrong way. Got bloodthirsty. Shit, I did that shit on purpose. On accident. Oh, shit! That was a bad idea. Oh, he's a heavy.
I think it's me.
Oh shit.
Show me threat. Slice it, droid.
The fucking well, I can't fucking shoot that one. It's got just not. But you know what? Not even fucking tripping. Y'all get smoked. Fucking heavies. There we go.
Agent Hask, I'm in position.
Understood, Commander. Prepare for extraction. 3, 2, 1.
She is a bad motherfucker. Special ops.
Agent Hask.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko. Those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe.
Today, the Rebellion dies.